Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'll be sharing with you all color pens haul. Like I have got different brands color pens and I'll be sharing it with you all. So I have got 4-5 different brands right here. So first one is of this Flair. This I have been using from 2 years and they are very good pens. Like there it was set of 10 I think for 100 rupees. I don't remember properly. I had got it from stationery shop, but the colors are really nice. And I have also lost one of it, I think black and red, I don't remember. But yeah, so these are all the colors that I have right now. Red I have, black I don't have, and they are very much pigmented. They write very well. Next I have this Nataraj pens. Again this was for 100 rupees and you get like 10-12 colors. It's transparent, the outer covering, so you can see how much the refill has been used up. The Flair pens were gel pen, these are the ball pens. But they are very much pigmented, just like the Flair pens. I really like this also. They write very well. So this is how it looks like. It's a little bit lighter compared to the Flair pens. Red, orange, yellow, you get different colors. Then next up I have this they are from Itsy Bitsy, I think so. Yeah, it's from Itsy Bitsy or Offimart. I really don't remember properly, but I'll leave down the link in the description box. So you get 6 colors in this. 5 colors, I think. 6. And this is a purple color, but I didn't like one thing. Some of them were like the ink was very much lesser, but they write very well. They are kind of shining, not much pigmented, but yeah, it is good. It's a gel pen. It's from Tens to Paper brand. Next I have this Luxor fine writer. They are like a fine liner pens and they write very like fine and they are just amazing pens. I really like this one. This were for 100 rupees, 10 rupees each, but I got it for 81 rupees from Flipkart. And you get this color. This is what I really like, when you can see from outside like which color it is. But they write very nicely. These are like my favorite, top one among all the products that I have. So these are all the colors that you get. And they write very nicely. Next, I have got this pens from Octane. Classmate Octane Color Burst Gel Pens. They are again for 100 rupees, but I got it for 81, 10 rupees each. I like the golden color from this, it's just amazing. You get this like packaging kind of the plastic where you can put this pens, that I'm like fan of that golden color. It's highly pigmented, kind of writes very well. They are very smooth and this is like my second favorite. Just I didn't like because why second favorite because they are a bit thick and they are gel pens. So yeah, this is the golden color, it's just amazing. It shines and all. Silver color is also there and other colors are there. They all are amazing. Next I have this Cello Artista colored ink ball pen. So they are ball pen. The previous one was a gel pen. They are again for 100 rupees, but I got it for 81 from Flipkart. From this, one pen is not working, that is black color. You get this for 10 rupees each. And secondly, you also get a set of blue pens from this, which are very nice again. They write very well, not highly pigmented kind of, but they write well. They are smooth to write. But one pen from this was not working. for ball pens and color pens, then I would suggest buying the Nataraj ones. They are very nice. And for gel pens, the Octane ones are very good. And if you want a fine liner, then the Luxor ones are just amazing. Then I have got this Juxima. They are 48 colors, but if you want, you can get lesser colors also. So I have grouped them in like the transparent caps. So this is how it looks like. This was for 500, but I got it for 398 from Flipkart. So white caps are all this, which I showed you all just now. All these colors. The first row. All of them write very well. Some are like similar colors, but they are very nice. Some doesn't write very nicely. So this is like the next set that I have made, which is transparent caps. So these are kind of more shinier side compared to the other ones. And this is the last one, which is kind of neon colors you get. So they are from this category, but they are very nice. They write also very well, except for few. You get 48 colors, that's a lot, and they are amazing. I'll be leaving down link of all this in the description box. Y'all can check it out.